Yeah, this is shaping up to be a major diplomatic crisis. Refusing to hand over Strandberg, authorizing me back to consult with the Swedish Foreign Ministry. Olander's head's gonna roll for this.
I doubt he cares. Whoever he, Zayden, and Strandberg are taking orders from, I doubt they're strapped for cash.
It's gotta be the CIA. These type of schemes right up their alley.
Yeah, yeah.
I think you're right.
Dad, go see what it was. I don't like surprises. Roger! Who made that noise?
What the?
Find out what that was.
Yeah. Guess it was nothing.
What?
Hello, Trooper. Please, go ahead. Yeah, you guessed it. He's as queer as a $3 bill. In fact, is that a unicorn on the top row up there? Definitely get me one of those, please.
Oh, what a fine choice. Let me send my assistant to the stock room.
Strandberg is a lunatic.
No, he is capitalism. I mean, that's what we all want this day and age, right?
Not me.
That's a load of rubbish.
No, I'm serious. He's at the shisha den right now, laughing.
So what? You think they're gonna storm the place?
Oh, no. Okay. We're not barbarians. We can't even jump back.
No, I'm not just spilling my pot, eh?
Ah, come close. I have everything in pockets.
Joy, sir.
Money. What the hell are Crystal Dawn doing here?
What are you talking about?
Crystal's gone
here. That's an Eastern African problem.
What? Haven't you seen the leaf was flying around?
Salam, what would you like?
Come closer. Our colorful lamps are the best in Morocco.
Those people hate the Swedes all of a sudden.
You haven't seen the news? Strandberg. You know who
Wow, yeah, that was, that was close. Thank you.
He managed to.
Oh, I really appreciate it, man.
Now he's seeking asylum at their consulate.
Oh my god, thank you.
Mad as hell, and I can't blame them. He should be judged by our law.
Oof, he's gonna get ripped apart.
Yeah, it's not good.
Salam, please. Fine lamps with shades made of Egyptian. Hello, you look clever. Are you a reader? You look like a reader.
That's where I find Crystal Dawn interesting.
And a good day to you, sir.
Thank you.
right for you.
Acknowledge. We're clear. Repeats, we're clear.
Asshole first class.
Please, go bother some tourists.
Nope, leave me alone.
The fortune teller. Okay.
Ah, my freaking talent!
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on this novel of his, some kind of political thriller.
General Zaden
keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so what'd he do, poor bastard?
Way I heard it, his brother was one of the policemen who got killed when the mercs attacked Strandberg's prison transport this morning. So he got cold feet, tried to blow the lid on the whole operation.
Not smart.
But pretty human. I'm just glad I wasn't picked for the firing squad.
I hear you.
I'm not a tourist, so just leave me alone, please.
Hey, Alibaba.
Welcome.
Hey, you
welcome.
Do kids' birthdays?
Please, what would you like?
Oh, never mind.
Just need to get a hold of my assistant first. Maybe they go come back in the Salam, please. Find lamps for shade.
Oh, sorry, I have no
Salam.
Change.
What would you like?
No one can see the future, my friend.
Is that a man up there?
Sorry, not interested in whatever you're trying to sell me.
Some street theater performance going on? Off you go, sir.
Good evening, sir. Please come in. I hope you enjoy yourself.
We're busy today, man.
Hey, you okay? You need help.
Now, go and find it.
Bothersome touring, man.
little thumbs up, man.
Please. Please, no!
I'm serious. He's at the shisha den right now laughing his ass off.
Oh man, that is so like Jeff. But come on, GNN is one of the biggest news networks in the world. You can't just take their money and run.
Well, apparently they're doing an interview with Klaus Stromberg. You know, that white collar asshole who's held up at the Swedish consulate? Well, they needed a cameraman so bad.
Why do all those people hate the Swedes?
Welcome. Please, what would you like?
Stromberg.
My special house blend is famous
I'm not that
in all of North Africa.
Closer. I'll call for
lunch.
Really nice,
man. What would you like? Pick a beautiful.
What the hell are Crystal Dawn doing here?
What are you talking about?
Oh, you just barge on through.
That's an Eastern Africa problem.
Delicious,
okay, guess not.
Salam, what would you like?
Oh, thank you. Ah, wow, that was close, thank you.
Looking sharp today.
Watch it.
Hello, you look clever.
Bring some light, I say.
Oh, these local handcrafts.
Salam, what would you like? Pick a beautiful lamp and let me make a good price for you.
glass of Cremant, please. Thank you.
Who cares? Oh, really?
No spare change, man.
Wow, colorful and festive.
Nope, nope, leave me alone.
Funny dance you do. Thanks, sir. You're clean. Welcome, sir.
Is that a traditional Moroccan costume? Huh? Guess not.
Joy.
Weird.
You know, I sent her a mail and a text. She got quiet.
Fortune teller.
Hey, you do kids' birthdays?
Oh, never mind.
Hello, come in! Come in!
How's your father?
Doing well, thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on this novel of his, some kind of political thriller, I think.
I heard it. His brother was one of the policemen who got killed when the mercs attacked Strandberg's prison transport this morning. So he got cold feet and tried to blow the lid on the whole operation.
Not smart.
But pretty human. I'm just glad I wasn't picked for the firing squad.
I hear you.
Negative, Command. Got nothing so far.
Ease up.